DNA is the blueprint for making an entire organism. We study how DNA sequences are converted to RNA that is then used to create a functional molecule. I've been working on this question for probably 15 years. I've been most excited recently about how our genomes encode when and where to make the specific blueprints for a particular protein. This process is critically important for specialization of different cell types. Ultimately, I hope that our research will form the basis of being able to take a DNA sequence from a human or a dog or a cat and understand how it creates a whole living, breathing organism. The molecule that does this is called an RNA polymerase. It's an enzyme that walks along our DNA, making a new polymer. In order to study this in greater detail, we've recently developed a method that lets us get a genome-wide map of the location of RNA polymerases transcribing across the genome. We provide the tools to a whole team of people at the Baker Institute and worldwide that can pick them up and really learn more about specific problems, such as genetic diseases, cancer, and everything in between. Our research is a very important piece in a much larger jigsaw puzzle that will have to ultimately be assembled by scientists working together around the world.